so that your birds, as I say, can fly through. Birds want to fly through. Poor things don't want broken necks. There we go, like that. Bring it down. Some trunks in. There. There we go. Right, all I need to do now is put the shadow here on the feel, just shape the feel a little bit, and that is it. Coming down the hill. Too hard, wipe them out. Don't have to put every blade of grass here. If you put every blade of grass in this field, which we're standing in, you're not going to see anything here. So make your blades of grass into washers. If you put them in here, they're going to compete against the delicacy round here. Right, that's my creation now of Burnsall, a lovely English village, well, a Yorkshire village. I'm going to have a look and see what the others are doing now.
Now then, Alan, I'll give you winders. I heard you talking about me.
Oh, you did?
So I left a few out this time.
No, they're all right. That's smashing. It's coming. That's one of the best. But what I would do would be just to shade in here a little bit, just under your arches.
Yeah.
Just under your arches, just a little bit more, because you see it's abrupt.
Right.
The blue there,
yeah.
See the blue there, ends on the top of your bridge. Well, continue some of the land down here as well. That's great. That's smashing. It's a lovely piece of blue.
Right. Thanks a lot.
See you later.
And put some more windows in.
Yeah. Now that's a great improvement, Becky. That is smashing.
I've stopped looking at yours.
That's the best way. Yeah. Take heed of what I've said and then interpret it. And you've done it. It's smashing.
The colours are still difficult.
That'll come. Listen, if you could do it in a fortnight, there'd be millions of artists all along, and then there'd be no room for me. That's smashing. That's all right, is that, Kathleen?
I'm improving a bit.
Oh, a lot better. A lot better. So everybody's improved today.
Can I put a little bit more detail in this foreground? Or is
you can. Well, don't. You see, if you put. Is this what you call detail? That's not what you call detail.
Oh, no, I wondered.
That's your trees.
That's my trees.
Right.
Yes.
So if you put any detail in here, it's going to counteract the detail
there. Well, yes.
When you look at a view like this, you've got to say to yourself, which is the impact? What do you want me to look at first? And you say, it's a lovely village. So that takes first place. And then second are the fields round, and third are the trees.
Right.
That's smashing.
And can I please put another window?
Let's put a few more Allens in. Yeah, you're all right there. I'll leave you to it now.
Thank you.
Right, let's see what it's like now with the mount on. What we've done today is a Chinese watercolour where we've got four light corners. The four light corners are making your eye go into the picture. You come across to the bridge. The bridge takes you in. Let's go to the picture there. Round and hits the church. When you've hit the church, you vanish then over the hills there. Now that's my creation of the beautiful village of Burnsall. I've really enjoyed it, and so have my students. And hope you've enjoyed it, and we'll see you all again.